Hello and welcome to Megawhat News. I'm Katie Scott. First up, thanks to our very own Stuart Miles for standing in on the news desk on Friday when I was a sicky bunny. Now to today's headlines. First up, Microsoft and Intel in a collusion scandal. Microsoft enters the dating game. YouTube promises live streaming. And last up, Wikipedia bans a government department after too much interference. We love it when the week starts with a scandal, and here's a biggie. Apparently, Microsoft lowered the hardware specs for the Vista platform just to help Intel shift more chips. An email has been published online, which was sent last February by a Microsoft general manager, saying that the requirement was lowered to help Intel make their quarterly earnings. Intel has got into a right huff in response, saying, "Who is this man to comment on our finances?" While Microsoft has said that the Intel 915 chipset, which was the one that Vista had to be dumbed down for, was picked after successful beta testing. The email came to light as part of the evidence against Microsoft in the Windows Vista capable lawsuit, which we told you about last week. It hinges on whether the public was misled by Vista capable stickers on machines before the full version of the Vista platform was available. So while Microsoft may have riled the public over the Vista capable saga, it may literally woo us with a new application that's in development now. The image-based face search could be an end to all dating woes, as it's able to match faces to exact requirements. So if you're narcissistic, as many of us are without knowing it, you can scan in a picture of yourself and the application will find somebody out there who shares your facial features. Or perhaps, why not scan in a pic of a film star you've had posters of since you were 11 and see what comes up. The software also includes a hot or not style application for which the user is shown a face and then rates it according to how attractive they find the person. And it allows you to go into details. For example, do you like their hair color? Is their nose too big? Do they look enough like Brad Pitt? Microsoft can then take this information and find some matches that are more suited to your tastes. Unfortunately though, you can't add job prospects, number of yachts, and what their mother is like. YouTube is promising live events online by the end of this year. This means that visitors will be able to create live feeds of events and broadcast them around the world. As well as appealing to serious amateurs or even semi-professionals, it's thought the service could be used by ordinary people to beam live events and celebrations to absent or distant friends and family. So don't be gutted if you miss great aunt Nellie's birthday celebrations in Whanganui. You can just sit there at the computer and watch the whole thing. Great. Last up, the Department of Health has been rapped on the knuckles for being overzealous in its editing of the free online encyclopedia, Wikipedia. The government department made 1,500 Wikipedia amends between the 22nd of August 2005 and 3rd of August 2007. And now Wikipedia has blocked the department's IP address for creating and amending entries. So staff who want to go in and edit will have to create their own account. But apparently this flurry of editing activity was not prompted by a management edit. Yeah, right. Those were the big stories of the day. Join us again tomorrow for more news and views from the world of gadgets and technology. Thanks for watching.